Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Brothers and sisters, today we're in Taiz, Yemen, where we're actually doing a winter distribution on the back of the donations from yourselves and from Sheikh Yasser Qadi's winter appeal with Reed Foundation. Brothers and sisters, many of the people that are coming today are from the mountainous regions of Taiz, where it's extremely cold. Many of them are internally displaced people who have found themselves escaping a conflict which is ravaging this country bit by bit.
إن شاء الله ما تو علينا من البرد
ما فيش مدارس
ما فيش ثياب
ونروح ونحن معانا بيوت ونحن معانا سكن ونمعانا بلاد نخرج
نحن خاوفين خوف من الحرب هذا ومن الدنيا وإن شاء الله وكرمتونا احنا بفرشان ببطانيات بكذا وشكرا عليكم وأهلا وسهلا يا مرحبا.
This is something we've been providing for them, this winter distribution kit, which are three or four kind of blankets. We have these mattresses, we have clothing for the children. It is for a good six or seven people per family, and we've distributed nearly 100 of them, and we have more distributions coming up, and we've done some before as well. Brothers and sisters, we just wanted to highlight this, that we're doing this at this current moment for the people of Yemen, and inshallah we want to thank yourself, Dr. Sheikh Yasser Qadi and Reed Foundation, for all of us working together to help the people of Yemen. We have more projects coming up. We have the COVID response, many other distributions in this area and other areas, and we have a really big educational project which we're going to do for the people of Yemen, for the children of Yemen, which is the largest humanitarian crisis in the world. Thank you for your support, and Jazakallah khair.